was a dream I had. The shrine was in the middle of a sandy plain. The walls were gone, but the doors and windows remained. At the side of the bed was soft cushions. Two-dimensional ships like ocean liners sailed across this desert. As they passed, their huge bulks disappearing into a thin line. These ships were always full of people, faces and windows. I set off to find their port, and it seemed like days walking, following deep tracks, the boats kept passing by. Came to an immense old harbor, stirred the sand in the water, and much like a boat creaked and unlocked its doors, and one by one the ships descended to the sand and sailed off in their different directions across the desert. The carrier was then refilled with ships arriving in perfect time. Seven or eight of these drop-offs, and realized the process, the ships, and the people within them were never different. I thought about following any of these ships to the end of their journey, but suspected I would end up back here or a place so similar, I would be able to tell the difference.
Thank you.